Yes, ma'am. Speak to Dr. Jensen, please. Frank Kelly. Yes, Detective Frank Kelly. Thank you. Dr. Jensen, how you doing? Good. Well, I wish I could say the same. The calls are starting back. I got one last night. No, I don't think it's anybody that's trying to get me. What do I think? Well, this might sound crazy, but I think it's my little angel. Yeah, I know she passed away 2 years ago. Tomorrow would have been her birthday. I can't help but to blame myself. I should have been there. I've been a cop for 22 years and I can't even save my own daughter. What does that say? It's not a day that doesn't go bad that I don't think about her. And I wish I could have been there to save her. But I couldn't. But I think she's coming back to me. Yeah, it was her voice. Her dad knows his child's voice, and it was her voice. Yeah. I just been praying. Yeah. Okay, I'll be in tomorrow to see you. Thank you, Dr. Jensen.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, Sarge, how you doing?
All right, Frank, how you doing?
I'm okay.
I've been worried about you, man.
Thanks. Come in, have a seat.
Well, Frank, when you coming back to the force?
Well, Sarge, I really don't know. Had the strangest thing happen to me yesterday, last night. I was sleeping, the phone rang at 2 in the morning. I picked it up, it sounded like, I'm not gonna say sounded like, it was my daughter. Now, I know she's been dead for 2 years now, and I've come to accept that, but what I can't accept is the fact that I wasn't there to save her. So I'm still trying to sort this out, and then I can see where I'm at, and I'll try to return as soon as possible.
Well, Frank, like I said, you're a good officer, and when are you returning?
Hopefully soon. Thanks. Angel, is that you, Angel? Angel, where are you? Daddy's gonna come for you. Where are you? Angel, please tell me where you are. Where are you? If you can't come to where I'm at, to come to where you're at. I love you. And we will be together again.